doing will not talk to another thing. Amen. Lord, we don't need war. We put an end to war. We put an end to war. Let our leaders listen to us. Give us a good governance. Give us a good government.
Amen.
Any governmental man, the governor, the president, that are selfish, who are after their pocket first, Lord, let them lose their authority.
Amen.
If power refuses to lead them, let them leave power.
Amen.
Anyone who don't have the mind of Nigeria, the new Nigeria is coming to existence.
Amen.
Anyone that want to frustrate this struggle, I frustrate their life.
Amen.
I declare that the new Nigeria we are looking for, may we see that new Nigeria. I declare by the authority of God that the authority, the governors, the president, those who are in leadership, let them give opportunity for youth to demonstrate their power.
Amen.
Lord, the mighty King of glory, we don't need those who are no longer intelligent. Bring in those who can take us to the next level.
Amen.
Nigeria is our country. We don't have any other country.
At all.
I pray for the peace of Jerusalem.
Amen.
I pray for the peace of Nigeria.
Amen.
I pray for peace of Delta State. I pray for the peace of the Kaland.
Amen.
The Kaland will be a place where people want to go to.
Amen.
I put an end to unnecessary riots. By taking this protest as a point to jeopardize their struggle and frustrate their plan.
Amen.
I frustrate their plan.
Amen.
Our police are protected.
Amen.
Army are protected. The youth are protected.
Amen.
No youth will lose their life anymore.
Amen.
All the family of the youth who have lost their life, give them grace to bear the loss.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Peace in Lagos State.
Amen.
Let there be peace in Abuja.
Amen.
Let there be peace in Edo State.
Amen.
Let there be peace in Delta State.
Amen.
In Asaba, let there be peace.
Amen.
In Warri, let there be peace.
Amen.
Father, I declare by the authority of God, put an end to this conflict.
Amen.
Let our people begin to move around their daily work and get their daily benefit.
Amen.
Lord, we just return back for coronavirus. We will not go back again to lockdown because of protesting virus.
Amen.
Lord, Almighty King of glory, protect our community.
Amen.
Bring peace.
Amen.
This Christmas.